I'm Whimsy from the other video, and so I'm going back to school soon, and I want to know which backpack should I use for school. Should I use this panda one or this eye one? So I'll open up both of them and I'll see which one I like. So first I'm going to open this panda one. It's kind of hard to open with when you're holding the camera. But, so the hat you could see has, a lot of stuff inside of it. I need to just shake it. So first up, we have this little case. Next up, we have this pencil case. And lastly, we have a laptop. Here are the three stuff that were in this bag. And if you're wondering what's inside these, oh, I'll open them up for you. I'll be right back. Okay, so inside the pencil case, we have a couple of colored pencils, scissors, and paint. So we'll move these to the side. So let's open this one. Here it is. Something fell. So we have a pink colored pencil, a yellow colored pencil, and a paintbrush. And that's what was inside that one. And so yeah, the computer is just a regular computer. No thing at all. It just says, it's just this. I don't know why it says this. I'm weird. It's weird. But yeah, so... Next, we're going to open this one. This one I like. So, let me see. I'm sorry if you hear the background noise. But yeah, here is... Oh, ooh, it's upside down. God. Here's a coloring book. And that's what's inside that one. And here, some stuff that, I did this. I drew this, I'm sorry. I was young when I did this. This was, like, a couple years old. Here it is, So yeah, and here we have a painting palette. So I'm gonna put all the stuff in one bag and see how it fits me, and I'm gonna do the same thing for the other bag. So here it is. We have it. All the stuff is inside. Literally, this is a little bit heavy. And I'm gonna try these both on at the end, and so... This one is pretty good. It's a little bit full. Oh my god. So, it has a little pocket here, so I fit this in here, because, all the rest is on the top. So, yeah, now I'm going to fill up, this one. So, yeah, I will be right back. I'll see you in a minute. So, I filled up this one. This one is very good. I really like this one. A little bit better than this one, but... I want you guys to tell me your opinion, and so I'm going to try this one on first, and then I'm going to try this one, and, yeah. So here it is, it doesn't have any straps, so I can't put it in my back, so I decided to put it on my ear. Don't I look so cute with this? Like, I mean, like, come on. So now I'm going to try the other one on. So sadly, guys, this one does not fit on me, but, yeah. So I really hope you enjoyed this video, and, I still wonder which backpack should I use for school. Should I use this one or this one? Comment panda in the comments if you think this one, and comment I in the comments if you want, me to do this one because the reason you guys need to type I if you want to do this one is that's why. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and comment. Bye!